Now at 5, a double shooting along the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Two victims gunned down near a nightclub with the shooter still nowhere to be found.
Plus, a driver slams into a tree, killing himself and injuring 4 others. The latest in the investigation.
But first, a fiery car crash turns deadly near Sunland, shutting down parts of a major roadway. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the News at 5. I'm Rick Chamberlain.
And hi, I'm Courtney Friel. At least one person has died and 3 others were rushed to the hospital.
It was a single car crash that briefly shut down a portion of the Big Tahunga Canyon Road. Let's go right to Corrine Winter. She's live in Sunland. She's got the details for us. Corrine.
And Rick, tonight, investigators are still not sure what may have caused this crash. 3 other passengers were injured, but they're expected to survive.